Dumelang sanibonani, absheni. My name is e-commercial one and only style queen. Looking good is what I do best, and making you look good is good business. Today we are giving you a whole episode to the Mzansi Menyas Kutababala, because they never make an effort to actually try and put the spies into their wardrobe. Mind you, Namhlanje, we are doing the malls to try and inspire them and see if they do put that effort. And we know very well Guti, Laba Kona Bayabe. Chris Honey Crossing in the East 20, Rutobatana fashion victim Yaruna. Jolly was about it now, Miss Mesh. I have a license to arrest. Kasana Swagakiri, you can run, but you cannot hide. Jolly Kirikupa Unla Tele, Rutomobata Butaro Nobani, Haukalasa, Rionami. Follow me. Have you ever been around the mall and seen how shocking people look when they are walking around?
That goes good when I talk about that.
I'm a queer and sad because I'm not going to make a good girl. I'm going to call my camera. I'm not going to have a good
girl. But there's an Italian style. Italian style. Italian. What does it say? Italian. It's always in the house.
Do you think you are your man dress up or do you think they just.
He can dress.
Okay, you can imagine a court.
Oh, okay. He has a choice of choosing his things, you know.
They have to have that look, man.
What's the man? For yourself, the conversation is over. Your Kenny Kunene is like going to British Museum.
I'm witnessing a lot of fashion offenders here today, like this guy with red pants. I mean, guy, I'm shocked.
My name is Ikamesh. I'm from a fashion industry, and all I was saying is that help you with you can't be looking at 2012 and pink or something no red. What inspired your pants? Okay, we can bring justice, squeeze, and you know, spice up your life. This is absolute crime. I believe we charge office. We can try to put something together. I am determined to help this poor guy with his looks. But the problem I have is that his wife is expecting him at home in an hour. But it's okay, I'll fix that later. We managed to convince our fashion victim, Abu Nicholas, to come join us into our charge office. It's a very glamorous parking lot. Jolly, Abu Tokorjo, sorry. How long are you personal look at how you are? Okay, so we'll make it simple for you. I'm going to give you a task to do for me. Because we 15 minutes to go to the mall, and we will be able to look representable. Leo position possibly we told. Perfectly. Can you do that for me?
Oh, okay. I'm going to do
that. Can I trust you?
Cool.
Okay. Shoot, so we're lage, singing in the mall.
Okay.
Ukuthi makhe ngiphethe yonke into engiyithanda ayiphethe style iphethe yonke into angisiphethe sisiwami ngiphethe sona sonke sanibonani lekhaya kwathuleka nje wathi cwa kwenze njani ngoba ngiza ngoma othando ngokungena la ekhaya ngoba ngiyathanda Wow,
Nicholas, yeah. I'm impressed you're back in time.
Yeah.
This is our dressing room. You're going to use this caravan to change your clothes and actually show me what you have.
Okay.
I can't wait to see the look of things is suitable for the government sector. Nicholas, come out. Okay. I can see the pants are a little bit small there. Are you going to a wedding? Are you going to a party?
Yeah.
Imagine I'm going to get some of it.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you to go back inside.
Yeah.
You can shoot you.
Yeah.
Use the lambs of one scooter. I'm going to turn into it. From the jack.
Okay.
So go back. Okay.
On my quest to helping the poor guy Unikolas get the right look for his interview, I decided the barbershop is the first place to go past.
See you later. I'm leaving you in good hands. Okay, chef.
And while Unikolas is still getting shaped up, let's hear what his wife has to say.
Hello?
Hello, Sanmala Sinijani. Bengicela ukuba ukubuza ukuthi uyamazi uNicholas.
Nicholas Ndlovu.
Ehhe. He's been charged with criminal offense of fashion. So, sicela ukuthi ungabe surprise because sizofuna ukukhuluma nawe later. Sazi ukuthi ufila kanjani. And do you think a makeover has worked? Is that okay with you?
Okay,
that's it.
Let the diva come to your rescue.
Muwaka, money can never ever buy you style. It's either you have it or you don't. Unless you want to have a scotard. Follow me. Leather waistcoat, pink shirt. Unless you're a taxi driver. Dickies. They are forever in style with All Star. Purple color always looks stunning on a dark-skinned man, especially if it's mixed with a pair of jeans and a beautiful black belt. Now, let me see you partying with style, not with purple shoes. Ta-da! This is a must-have in your wardrobe for any man, for interviews, for weddings, for funerals. You are guaranteed that job that you're looking for, and also know Tsebehuri, it's forever there. Hobani, malate le mo di safe di etsa hore o khone hore o di phete, o di phete, o di phete season. Stick with me and always have style.
I am anxious to get to the caravan and see how Nicholas looks like.
Wow! Look amazing.
Ngampela.
Please just take the red pomponi sejo
kuthi ngihambe. Awubuke nje hamba kanjani.
But I'm a palpitations the world hot
record.
But I've got a surprise for you.
Yeah.
Can you go back inside? Ooh! Honey, aren't we hot? Actually, maybe you wanna look sexy too. Give me a walk. You look like a rock star. If you're from generations of city.
Hey, my show on that one.
Wow, there you have it, Mzansi, a success story of a Skotani turning into a handsome money maker.
This is a style disaster becoming a fashion miracle. Let's hope the wife will ask for more babies and he'll make more money. Chet.
Sengicabanga ukuthi kulokho kungivulele eminyangweni eminingi ebengingacabangi ngayo. Njengoba ngishila ngathi kule interview engiya kuyona, ngicabanga ukuthi ngizofe ngishaye. Futhi-ke sengicela ukubonga nabantu baka Look at Me Now. Abangenza ukuthi ngibe kanje Look at Me Now.